This is gonna be a crappy video. Seriously. It's another tag game and I look terrible because I'm quite tired. Anyway, Jared asked me to join his tag game, so I will. First question. If you could travel back in time and speak to your 15-year-old self and say one thing, what would it be? I think it will probably be something about what would happen. In my first vlogs I referred to a girl, Sarah, and her actual name is Marlies. I would probably tell more about her because she kept a lot of her about her secret, so it took about 2 years to discover who she really was. The second question: if I had a boat, what would I name it? I would probably name it Anna. That was quite an awkward night. What was my best birthday ever? That's question number. The best birthday ever was probably the circus birthday, because that was quite fun. We had to make ourselves costumes and stuff, and then we pretended to be a circus. But that was in 1995, so quite a long time ago. Who would play me in a movie? Question 4. That will probably be Patrick. Not so long ago I discovered, or actually he discovered me on YouTube and subscribed to me, and when I watched his videos I was shocked by the resemblance between my face and his face. Links in the sidebar. Number 5. Something I do that not many people know about and could help them if they know. I've absolutely no idea what I would answer to that question. I will skip that one for now. Question number 6. Have you ever had your wisdom teeth removed? No, I haven't. My wisdom teeth on the left has finally come through and the others haven't. So I will start tagging people. I will tag Zayelle or Lotte, Anke, Ines, Mark and Helene, and their links will be in the sidebar. And I really hope that they will make a video response, because I haven't had one in quite a long time. Lotte promised me to make a video response some time ago, but she never has done it. So I'm asking you again, make a video response. Bye. My sister is upstairs and making noises. There's one popping out right now. Echt, dit zuigt echt zwaar.